Edvotek instructional videos, the polymerase chain reaction. In this video, we are going to use a technique known as polymerase chain reaction, or PCR, to quickly create copies of a specific region of DNA. You will need a DNA template to amplify, a primer mix, PCR Edvo beads containing TAC DNA polymerase, the four free nucleotides, magnesium, and buffer, a 0.2 mil PCR tube, a micropipette and tips, and finally, an Edvo cycler. Let's begin. Step 1. Combine 20 microliters of primer mix and 5 microliters of DNA template with a PCR Edvo bead in a PCR tube. Step 2. Mix the PCR sample. Make sure the PCR Edvo bead is completely dissolved. Step 3. Collect the entire sample at the bottom of the tube. You may use a microcentrifuge to help with this process. Step 4. Place your sample in the Edvo cycler and amplify the DNA using PCR. Inside the thermocycler, the mixture is heated and cooled multiple times, allowing the TAC polymerase to copy the DNA template. Each PCR cycle doubles the amount of DNA in less than 5 minutes. Step 5. Place the tubes on ice for cooling. You have now finished PCR and may proceed to restriction enzyme digestion or electrophoresis.